Happy March, everybody. I wanted to let you know about some of the amazing properties that we've recently listed. A couple of noteworthy homes. We listed one on Romero Drive in La Jolla. This property boasts about 11,000 square feet of total space, about 8,300 square feet of living space. Spectacular panoramic ocean views. No expense was spared in this gorgeous home. It's on the market for $11.5 million. And if you'd like additional information, please contact me. We also just listed a spectacular oceanfront property. This one is about 4,700 square feet. Gorgeous panoramic views right on the ocean. I can't disclose the address on this property just yet, but we are in the process of marketing and getting the photography ready. If you're interested in these or any of our other new listings, please contact me. I'd love to share with you some of the new listings that we have. I'm also bringing you this month's newsletter from another million-dollar property that we marketed and sold. This property actually closes escrow this Friday, and just another example of how we use technology that's very different than traditional real estate agents to market homes. If you're thinking about buying or selling a property, please contact me. I'd love to chat with you a little bit more on what your plans are. You know, one of the items that we talk about briefly in some of our newsletters is what's called our Market Snapshot Report. I know some of you are receiving this report, but those of you that aren't, it's a really great report to give you an idea of what's happening in the neighborhood and community around your home. Our report features, of course, all the homes that are in the area that are currently marketed and would have sold, but it also gives you some trends. It shows you days on market, average sold price. You even can look at satellite views of some of the competing properties around your home, and it's a dynamic report. If you'd like to receive one of these properties reports specific to you, please send me an email or call me. I'd love to set one up for you so that you can start receiving that. If there's anything that I can help you with real estate related, please contact me. I look forward to chatting with you now as springtime comes and hopefully this rain ends. And as always, please contact me with anything real estate related. Thanks, and happy March, everybody.